Assalamu alaikum. I will be doing a speech about the events of Karbala. 10 years earlier, before Yazid took power, Muawiyah had made a treaty with Imam Hassan alayhi salam. He called for his son Yazid and gave him his final will. My son, I have made a kingdom for you. I have collected all the wealth and the lands, and I have removed anyone standing in your way. But be careful. As soon as I pass away, get the allegiance from these four people. When Muawiyah passed away, his governor asked Imam Hussein alayhi salam for allegiance. Imam then said to the governor, I am Hussein, son of Ali alayhi salam and Fatima alayhi salam, the grandson of Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Revelation came down in my household. How can I give my allegiance to a man like Yazid, who openly drinks wine and kills innocent people? The enemy wanted to start the war in the eve of the ninth Muharram, but Imam asked for a delay till next morning to worship all the night for the last time. When Imam himself was ready to fight, he saw his six-month-old baby, Ali Asghar, is also demanding shahadat. Imam brought his baby to the enemy and asked some water for him, saying, you want me, but not this baby, so give him some water. The words of Imam were not finished when a deadly poison arrow from enemy pinned the baby's neck to the arm of his father. Imam looked at his baby in his arms and said, oh Lord, your Hassan has offered whatever you have given him. Bless my acceptance from this sacrifice.
اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد.